Hi friends! So let's see what we have found here. This is Auchentoshan Three Wood, a very nice Scotch, which comes from the Scottish lowlands of the area around Glasgow. And the special thing about Auchentoshan is that they distill their whiskies three times. So until they have an alcohol percentage of about 81%. And no, we don't drink it like that. It is finally filled with 43%. So it's a non-peaty whiskey, but full of taste. And also very special for this one is that it is matured in three different wooden casks. So first of all, the 10 years in ex-bourbon barrels, and after that, almost 18 months in sherry casks of Oloroso sherry. And finally, almost another year in sherry casks Pedro Jimenez. So, very, very nice taste, with the aroma of dark sugar and dark fruits, cinnamon, oranges, and hazelnuts. Very nice for your Easter table. So, have a look at our shop, and I wish you a very nice Easter.